I'm right into this show, The Launch, that's on CTV. I know it's part of our company and, you know, they want us talking about it, but because we work for the company, I got a chance to see the second episode, which is airing tonight. Mm-hmm. I couldn't stop watching it. I was watching it just before I went for my nap and I had to finish it.
It's good.
Ryan Tedder is there and Nettles. What's her name?
Jennifer Nettles.
Jennifer Nettles, the country musician, right?
From Sugarland.
Oh, yeah, Sugarland. Yeah. She's on it. And so is Scott Borchetta from the guy who was responsible for launching Taylor Swift's career. Anyway, some good musicians on there. One of the, they're not really contestants, one of the artists from last week's episode is a listener of Virgin Radio. And it's 14-year-old Vivian Hicks. And she's on the phone right now. Pretty crazy week for you, Vivian, I guess.
Yeah, it's been hectic, but thank you guys so much for having me on.
For those who didn't see the first episode of The Launch, this is what Vivian Hicks sounded like when she was showing everybody her stuff.
Oh, hold on to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady.
We were all shocked that you're only 14 years old, Vivian. How does that voice come out of a 14-year-old's body?
Oh, thank you so much.
Vivian, I love that more than the original. Like, I really do.
Yeah, thank you for reposting it, by the way. Oh, my gosh.
And look, even though you didn't get selected to be launched, we all kind of feel as though this is the beginning of something big for you.
Yeah, oh, totally. I mean, even though I didn't get launched, it was still... You know, you don't meet Shania Twain every day, but it was a really good experience just to meet all the mentors, and I'm so happy for Logan, too. He 100% deserves it.
If I were working for a record company, I'd be watching this show, and I'd be scooping up all these other people. You know, part of me was thinking, you know what Scott Borchetta is going to do here? Because he's the one who launched Taylor Swift's career.
Mm-hmm.
He's probably got a secret deal with you on the side for after the show ends. Because, you know, his first meeting with Taylor Swift was when she was 14 years old.
Yeah.
Am I right?
Yeah, I think so.
Secret
deal?
No.
I don't know.
You don't have a secret deal?
Taylor Swift thing.
Oh, okay. Haven't watched now the second episode that's going to be airing tonight. It seems like a real grind. They had you go through all that stuff very quickly, and I don't know how anyone isn't nervous out of their mind.
Honestly, maybe you couldn't tell, but I was so scared. I'm not even kidding. This was probably one of the scariest experiences that I've done. And, I mean, it's not like any other TV show and singing show because you come with the song prepared. This one, you have to learn it in 48 hours. And in 48 hours, you have to sleep, you have to eat, you have to do so many things. So it's rough.
How quickly do they go from telling you you're going to record this song to when you're actually in the studio recording it?
Oh, they do it right away. They just tell you right on the spot.
And then you move right into the studio to record it?
Yep, right away.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
It's a great experience, but it's also very scary.
Yeah, I guess you'll be watching tonight's episode and feeling sympathy for everybody who's on there, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, well, look, we just wanted to say congratulations for being in the final two, you know, to be selected to be launched. And hopefully this is the beginning of something great for you. We'll be keeping our eye on you.
Thank you so much.
The pride of Georgetown. I bet everyone's very proud of you there. Vivian Hicks, everyone. Nice job, Vivian.
Thank you.
And the next episode, 9 p.m. tonight on CTV. I kind of felt like it could have been a two-hour episode.
Yeah?
Yeah. Ryan Tedder was getting, I think he was getting almost annoyed.
It looked like
it. Different times.
Yes.
So it's a really compelling episode. You should check it out.